And then we're going to read a couple things.